First off, guys, congratulations on retaining the NXT Tag Team titles. And I'm just curious what it means to you to be still holding on to those titles on such a big weekend.
You know, this is both a vindication and a confirmation on the evolution of the Authors of Pain. When they first arrived, I said they were a team of destiny, and they had to prove themselves. And I think tonight we did that. We proved ourselves because the WWE, and it goes all the way up the food chain, is trying to slow down the Authors of Pain. Instead of wrestling one-on-one with another team, they put two teams in there. Well, they can't stop destiny because we are going to be a dynasty.